Access the function menu, access the settings menu, click on the film strip, and select recording media for movies. In this case, you have three options: internal media, slot A, and slot B of the SD cards. The default option is for internal memory. We inserted the SD card into slot A, so we will select slot A. Now slot A is selected for recording media. We X out of it, and we're prepared to record to slot A.